competition is always there in our side, and if you see, even when the youngsters have come in, all the youngsters have been performing really good. And if I talk about Indian cricket, they're getting mature very quickly, especially our youngsters. So that way, it creates a lot of competition in the team, and everyone has to be on their toes. I guess that Australian and New Zealand conditions are quite similar, and we guys have been in Australia for a long time. Once I feel that I've been experienced, I'm an experienced player now, and I've came here a few years back as well. So once you have experience, then you take things with the ease, and you know what to do, what not to do. And I back my technique, back my instinct, and I know that my technique suits all sort of wickets, so I go and respect myself.